44 years ago in Toronto, Canada, 10 musicians in their early 20s came together to start a band. It happened at a very unique cultural turning point. Disco was dying, hair metal was emerging, and the punks were postulating all over their peeps. We set out to create a brand new genre. We thought of it as jazz adjacent heavy metal hoedown, and miraculously, it worked. Records all over the world, and from the North Sea Jazz Festival to the Hollywood Bowl, we shared bills with Miles, Ella, Van Morrison, Weather Report, Gloria Estefan. It was fun, fun, fun. Our kids grew up backstage where their all-access passes got them into the most important room in the world, the green room, where there was candy. They'd be with us in the studio, sound asleep on the couch while a mix played back on 10, and they'd be starry-eyed when the tour bus came to fetch their mom or dad. Now our kids are all grown up. 11 of them, professional musicians and composers who have achieved amazing things in their own right. So we asked them if they wanted to do our 14th album with us. You've got to let yourself go, take a chance, trust your soul, cause to give up control of your mind is to know you can fly. In a dress you can dance in, just right.
If I was playing in a band and someone started bringing their kid in to do something, I would be very, you know, hesitant.
They've been together longer than I've been alive. And so, and a lot of the people in the band were my teachers.
I thought it was so cool. Like, I just loved being immersed in that culture at the time. And so I feel like at a very young age, I kind of knew deep down that this is what I wanted to do.
Known these guys forever. You know, they're like Charlie and Matt and Art. Like, I remember them from my childhood.
What changes am I gonna make when I inherit the band? Oh dear.
Fusion. It's gonna be a fusion band.
The record's called The Offspring Project. I think you'll be able to hear the whispers of the elders with the sonic adventures of the youngers. This record has an opinion. This record is us. This record is all of us.